So let us see vegetative reproduction. Now what do we mean by vegetative reproduction? We have studied that plants can reproduce in two ways. First, reproduction through seeds, and second, reproduction through other parts of the plant. So other parts of the plant include stems, leaves and roots. These are the other parts of the plant. We have studied reproduction through seeds. Now we'll study reproduction through other plants, other parts of the plant, and this is known as vegetative reproduction. So plants reproduce through their parts such as stems, leaves and roots, which is known as vegetative reproduction. So let us see through roots. Money plant and dahlia, these are two plants which develop many roots in them, and these roots develop into shoot when kept in water. If you have seen a money plant, you must have seen there are many roots coming out of it. Okay, they develop many roots, and these root then develop into shoot. Shoot, we all know, stem and leaves. Okay, so when it's kept in water, it is developed, the roots are developed into shoot. So can you see here in the figure? Okay, it's kept in the water and the roots coming out, and from the roots itself the shoot comes out, the stem, the leaves. Okay, so this is reproduction, vegetative reproduction through roots.